Hello everybody, welcome back to Beegone Veil. Okay, so we were trying a tank maneuver last time, which didn't go perfectly. So one tank, well, all three tanks wanted to go over here, but they had some pathing issues. So this tank's going to try and get that anti-aircraft gun. These two, I'm going to give up on the pathing, and we're going to see there was a mortar, I think, there, was that right? So we're going to put tanks there and see if they can flush out anything. The other tanks here are just going to give supporting fire. Over here, I think we were taking some artillery, so I'm very nervous about these half tracks. So anybody who's not reached here is pulling back. Anybody who's reached here, foot in the gas as fast as you can. Right, so let's just watch this. Let's see how these guys get on. Run, little half tracks. Oh crap, so they've seen him as well. Oh no. Right, so maybe this area wasn't as safe as I thought. Yikes. Back to the start and see if we're getting on over here. Right. Okay. Look, just go through the damn fence, tanks. You're a tank. Do something tank-like. Okay, well that answers that question. Is there anything around about here? Yes, there is. So. Okay, so we've got somebody there. Right, so the tanks are dealing with him. Right, okay, so over here, run like hell. Right, you've just got a driver, so you're actually flipping useless. So, goes down to there. Okay. You. Oh. Right, need to try and get you out of there, so. Let's get you in there as fast as we can. Right. Still calling it that. let's just get rid of that. Okay, so we got two confirmed enemy sightings. We've got enemy there. Right, you stop. You can't see that house, but then they can't see you. Seconds high explosive commence. You won't do that then. Okay. Oh. Honestly, you do want to, you really do. Right. Stay where we are for the moment and let the tanks deal with everything. Okay, how are we doing? Yeah, time is not our problem. What is the anti-tank gun doing? Okay, right. Okay, that's absolutely fine. Right, you deal with that. Okay, so let's watch this. Possibly a bad idea, that truck. Ah, damn, lost the gun. Okay. Right, okay. That seemed to go... Oh, God. Famous last words, right. So you are running for your life, and you are running for your lives. Right, okay, okay, okay. Right, so let's rejig this. You. Yeah, you're. Yep, okay, let's deal with that. Okay, right, you ceasefire. Okay. You took some fire from here. Keep your eyes open. I'm still gonna get rid of that bunker. Should be fine. Okay, right, you're scampering for your life. You're gonna get in there. You guys cease. Okay. So I've still got a problem getting my infantry up. We may have to use smoke, something like that. Okay. Half-tracks at all. Right. Okay. That's a severe pain in the arse. Right. Okay. But you guys didn't see what it was. Right. Let's just check how close we are. If we're 200 meters, we're too close. We are too close. Should be fine. Okay. Right, you boys are in. Just have a rest. And look down there. Tell me what you can see. Good, good. Good, good, good. Right, okay. Half track's over here. Right. Just back. Hell back. Okay. Right, so we got that mortar coming up. Right, once I get that observer in there, we can do maybe a little more. Okay, right. You've shot a wall. That was brave of you, but try hitting the building, please.
Fire for effect, over.
Okay, so that German artillery probably against those tanks, right? Okay. There's my observer, but he's fine. Okay, good. Right. Time is ticking away. Thank you. please. Still spotting, get this. Okay.
Fire for effect. Out.
That's a bloody observant half track. So these tanks, the artillery came in, did nothing. That's fine, okay. You guys, any reason you're not moving? Okay. Rid of him. Can't see him. Do. then. Alright, then. Right, okay, okay. Right, I mean, we're really just toying at the edges, that's a problem. Right, okay. Observe, you're still coming in. Can see him. Can you see him? Can't, right. Hit that for me. Can't see it. Okay, right. We're going to need the infantry to start clearing these. Before I move the tank up. Right, okay. So. Do we need more firepower over here? Not sure we do. Oh god, that's the battalion headquarters. Right. Okay, so. So, good luck. Right. Kill him. We're also taking fire from down there, but I think we got it. Alright. Play. was again these tanks, I think. There. So I'd like to say progress, but I'm not 100% sure. So next time, right, I'm actually going to go on so I don't forget. Right, so you guys, let's play the reversing it the hell out of here game. Quite happy for the German fire to be coming here rather on somebody squishy. Right, okay. Crap, what else was I doing? Right, you guys, I was going to call in Arty. What is that button out of interest? Right, okay. Ammo you got? You have got plenty, right? So, linear target down there. Six guns, heavy, medium, immediate confirm.
Fire mission over.
Knock yourself out. Okay, right. So, you guys now in cover. You are. So, move you up to there. I'm gonna move you up to there. Reverse. No. Nope. So, let's just move you to there. Right, you're now in cover. Good. Right. So. Let's see what happens. Okay, and let's move you guys out of the way a bit. Right, okay, so we still get the problem about how we get the bulk of our forces in here. So what I'm thinking is a smoke screen, smoke this off, pile up the half tracks and then pile out. But maybe too soon. I'd like to get it so we've cleaned out the sort of back bit here. But okay, we'll see what happens. Anyway, let me say goodbye, and as usual, thank you for watching.